We finally got around to getting the 76 Pacer in the shop. This one wouldn't have been such a big deal if it would have had steering and the tires weren't flat. We used this handheld winch that we had to pull it into the shop along with some help. During this whole thing, Daniel used different angles to pull it to actually get it in here. Once it was straight and in the shop, we used the four-wheeler to finish pushing it the rest of the way in.